Hi children, I'm Laarna Grace Diwa. Are you ready to our lesson for today? Show to me that you are all ready. Now I'm going to discuss the different types of the weather. When we say weather, it is the condition of the atmosphere in a certain place at a given time. Just take a look on this chart. These are the symbols of different types of the weather. Sunny day, windy day, rainy day, cloudy day, and stormy day. On the first symbol, what do you observe? The sun is shining and the wind is blowing very slightly. Then, it is sunny day. Again, what do we call to that weather? Very good! The next symbol, what can you observe? The sun is shining and the wind is blowing very strong. Then, it is windy day. Again, how can you describe the windy day? Very good! The third one, how can you describe in this symbol? There are plenty of clouds and the rain is falling. Then it is rainy day. Again, what do we call to that weather? Very good! Next, what can you observe in this symbol? The sun cannot be seen and the sky is covered with clouds. Then it is cloudy day. Again, how can you describe the cloudy day? Very good! And the last, how can you describe this symbol? The rain is falling and the wind is blowing very hard. Then it is a stormy day. How can you describe the stormy day? That's right!
Hello children, I am Abilin Malo. Now that you have learned the different types of weather, I will show some pictures for you to identify. Let's take a look at the first picture. As you can see, the sun shines brightly. There are few clouds in the sky, and we can clearly see the green grass ground. So therefore, what kind of weather is this? That's right, this is sunny day. But what are the activities that we usually do during sunny days? Kindly give one. Correct, people usually play outdoor games during sunny days like basketball, volleyball, baseball or softball, and soccer. Can you please cite another example of activities during sunny day? That's right! People usually let their clothes dry during sunny days with the help of the heat from the sun. Now, let's move on to the second picture. Children, what kind of weather is this? That's right! This is windy day. It is because the wind blows hard. But what are the activities that we usually do during windy day? Very good! Children usually play kites during windy day. Now, let's move on to the third picture. As you notice, the rain is falling. What kind of weather is this? That's good! This is rainy day. People usually avoid coming out during rainy day If they do, they use umbrellas or raincoats for them to protect from getting wet. That's why they usually do indoor activities or games during rainy days. How about in the fourth picture? What have you observed? That's right. The clouds cover the sky and the sun. There are plenty of clouds in the sky. What kind of weather is that? That's right. This is cloudy day. People usually relax during cloudy days because there is no heat from the sun and the rain is not falling. How about in the last picture? What have you noticed in the last picture? That's right. What kind of weather is this? Very good. This is a stormy day. We experience thunders and lightnings during stormy days. Just like in rainy days, people avoid coming out during stormy days. If they do, they usually use umbrellas and raincoats during stormy days.
Hello children, I'm Sherlinda Nagrana. Now let's see if you learn more about our lesson. Again, what are the five different types of weather? Very good! We have the sunny day, the windy day, the rainy day, the cloudy day, and the stormy day. Now, how could you describe the sunny day? Very good! Sunny day is that when the sun is shining and the wind is blowing slightly. Again, what is the sunny day? Very good! Now, let's have the windy day. What do you think the windy day? Very good! Windy day is that when the sun is shining also, but the wind blows strong. That is the windy day. Again, what is it? Very good! The another type of weather is what? Very good! We have the rainy day. What is rainy day? Very good! Rainy day is that when there is plenty of clouds and the rain is falling. What is it? What is it again? Very good! Now, let's have the other type of weather. We have what? Okay, very good! We have the cloudy day. Cloudy day is what? Okay, very good! Cloudy day is that when the sun cannot be seen and the sky is covered with clouds. That is the cloudy day. What's again the cloudy day? Very good! Now let's have the last type of weather. What is it again? Okay, very good. We have the stormy day. Stormy day is what? Okay, very good. Stormy day is that when there is a rain and the wind blows hard. That's the stormy day. What is it again? Very good. Now, children, did you learn something today? Okay, very good. That's all for today. Thank you.
Thank you for teaching me how to love, showing me what the word means, what I've been dreaming of. And now I do. Thanks to you for teaching me how to feel, showing me my emotions, letting me know what's real from what is not. What I've got is more than I'd ever hoped for, and a lot of what I've hoped for is thanks to you. No mountain, no valley, no time, no space, no heartache, no heartbreak, no far from grace can stop me from believing that my love will pull me through, thanks to you.